How have you changed since freshman year?
I got taller.
We're just a lot more awesome than we were freshman year. Freshman year, we were the shy but still good-looking guys. And this year, now we're much more confident.
I've become a lot smarter and wiser.
A tough question.
4 years ago.
For me to answer, personally.
I didn't go here as a freshman, but I definitely see a maturity level increase.
My sense of style has definitely changed. It's funny looking back, freshman year.
My maturity level stayed down since sixth grade. Hasn't really gone up at all, at least.
How have you changed?
One word.
One word.
One word answer would be, I think.
Hair.
Hairier.
I got a lot more independent, started expanding my group of friends, and really found myself.
I gained some weight.
I think I started trying a bit harder. I did a couple homework assignments this year.
You don't even know, dude.
I've gotten sneakier.
A little less awkward, probably.
Yeah, probably a little bit more awkward.
I started from the bottom, and now I'm here.
I was a good kid freshman year, and over the years I've gotten some trouble, I would say.
Got a job now, working like 25 hours a week. Started building a career path for myself.
Well, my hair's a little funnier and I have a lot more tattoos, but besides that, I'm still living the Viking life. Grab somebody sexy, tell them hey.
What's your most memorable moment at PHS?
State champs, baby!
These two lovely ladies.
Blowing stuff up in chemistry.
AP European history.
My most memorable moment is probably when I got Gatorade Player of the Year.
The best memories I've ever had are here.
My first day was a baby shower. I've never experienced one in a school before, but it was at school.
The track team or Portsmouth Ultimate Frisbee?
A motivation to get through.
Sorry about that.
When somebody dumped Gatorade on Alex Mayu during lunch.
Probably winning gold medal at marching band finals.
Psychology with Miss Gray.
Coach Hopley.
a PHS baseball. One day when I was in the bathroom and taking my business in the stall was a kid came in next to me. True story, came in next to me, took the iPhone out, passed it under the stall, said, "Do you want to play a game?" And I went, "I do want to play a game."
Fighting Lexus in the hallways and Saturday schools.
I'm gonna have to say my C+ on my midterm for Project Adventure.
Winning Mr. PHS.
I am so excited, and I hope I don't do bad, because if I do bad, I'll do not good.
I am so super duper excited to be a part of this show tonight. OMG, OMG. I have been looking forward to this for months.
I'm just so excited to be here. I had like half a vitamin water spark and 3 Flintstones gummies before this. I'm just jacked up, son. Let's go!
What do you regret doing at PHS?
Probably not taking every AP class I can take.
My biggest regret is not getting to Travis when he was single. And now he has Lissa and he's a taken man.
I regret not putting on deodorant. That'd be the only regret that I have.
In life I've learned there is no such thing as regrets, only mistakes and lessons. In this day and age, a lot of people receive a lot of harsh treatment for incorrect actions and choices, and I believe that is totally unfair. So in life, enjoy the good things, take the bad things for what they are, and may God bless America. Earnhardt, number 3, may he live on forever.
Not caring my freshman year.
I regret not starting my rap career, because I spit fire.
I regret all the high school dances. Those were just a terrible idea for me to ever go to those.
I regret never having motivation.
I don't want to say I live with no regrets, because I think regrets are important, because you have to have regrets in order to learn from your mistakes. However, I don't regret.
Off the top of my head, no, but I've had a pretty good time at this high school. I have a lot of great memories and a lot of friends and things I'll remember for the rest of my life.
2013!
Sitting on Tony's car.
Egging a house, Mary Squire.
Losing weight.
I regret failing 4 classes a quarter, 4 quarters a year, 4 years of high school.
I regret being so mean to Ryan Bergeron.
No, nope, learn from your mistakes.
I regret not being a PHS Clipper for all 4 years. That was very depressing, very sad to be at Exeter.
I don't regret much. It shaped me into who I am now, so it makes me the person, man, I am now.
We're gonna win. There's
no doubt about it.
Victory.
I want to win.
France, baby! We doing it for Pepe Le Pew, dog! Let's go! Brazil!
We're gonna win! Because we're the best! And we're Team USA!
I think we're gonna destroy every team here, regardless of what statistics say.
What's one word to describe your experience at PHS?
Damn.
A little soggy.
Definitely drenched.
Funky. Fresh.
Entertaining.
Flubber.
Worth it.
Fun.
Wicked.
Pissa.
Dude.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Saucy.
Breath hyphen taking.
Hustling.
Fast. Long.
Hard.
Roller coaster-ish.
Awesome.
Atrocious.
Magical.
Unbelievable.
Ecstatic.
Sarcastic.
Calm.
Cranston.
Memorable.
Lacrosse.
Scintillating. Wild.
Moist.
Stupendous.
Complex.
Flamberous.
Ah!
Dapper.
Fantastic.
Verve.
Steezy.
Electric.
Unforgettable.
Eccentric.
Classy.
Community.
Cats.
Mine.
Adorable.
Mysterious.
Magnificent.
vivacious.
Party.
Scrumptious.
School.
Opportunities.
Sparkly.
Fabulous. Are you done?
Do you have any shout outs to give to anyone?
I do. You know, shout out to Devin. We dated a while. It was a pretty nasty breakup, but you know, I love you, babe.
Shout out to Skate Gang, Mr. Winters, Miss Gray, Miss Haas.
Shout out to Miss Wade, you're a boss.
Shout outs to SG, the
CTE, everybody, all the homies.
I want to give a shout out to my mom for being the best grade office secretary in the world. Love you, mom.
Shout out to the one and only man of PHS. He goes unnoticed most of the days, but him and I have had our ups and downs. This shout out goes to the one and only David DeMariano. I have worn his fur jacket he wore as a pimp one day, and I continue to wear that jacket when I can.
Shout out to Hugner for being so mean to me when I was a freshman because I deserved it.
Lunch Bunch, gotta give a shout out to them. Best time ever. Gotta love you guys. Kisses.
Shout out to all my PHS baseball bros. Keep on trucking, boys.
Yeah, I'd like to give a shout out to Tony for keeping our school a safe learning environment.
Give a shout out to my lax team. They're pretty memorable.
I'd like to give a shout out to all my followers on Instagram and Twitter.
Shout out to the entire PHS faculty, staff, and students for making my 4 years a great time.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. If you don't go, you'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get